So I always advise people that, you know, when you're faced with a challenge, you have two options. You either run away or you face it and deal with it. And when you're at the start line, for me, I realise that I've got to stand here and deal with what I've put myself into, because nobody else, nobody else forced me to go and run. Nobody else forced me to go and train. I decided to go there and stand on the start line, so I only had myself to blame. So you have to just deal with it. And usually through my, when I'm standing now, I'll have loads of positive words going through my head, and I'll have my race plan. And I think if you fill your head with positive things, then there's no way of negative things getting in your head. And that's really, so once I actually get into the blocks, I'm ready to start. I'm actually really focused and ready to go, and there's no sign of any fear or negativity. And that's really good. It's a really good place.
We put out an EP last year, and we've been writing all year just to work out what to do next. But yeah, so we're working on it. But yeah, Twitter's the main thing really to stay up to date. And
okay, and we've seen Christine run on the screen. I think it's only right. Tom, sing something, don't you?